So, as I was saying, I feel like God, I don't know what I was saying because I had to fix the dang on camera. Shoot. Well, I don't know why we left off yet. But yeah, everything for a reason. Y'all said I don't waste no meat. I done went back to that one because I seen meat on this thigh and I asked for white milk. Baby glad it's good. But yeah, so I'm like, everything happened according to his plan. And I feel like that's what he was telling me about, you know, that's what's going on. And I can't even lie, like, once I came to that conclusion, that what I like seeing to a home run. I don't know. What? I came to that conclusion. Yeah, I was like, he was opening up so many doors for me. Stuff I didn't even know of. Like, right now, I'm still living check to check. But, it's not as bad as it was. But it was like I was seeing money come. I wasn't expecting the money. It was just popping up. It was just showing up. Okay, y'all. The dude that I have in my life now, I know what I was saying. Y'all, I'ma jump from subject to subject. I'm sorry. I apologize. Keep up. You gotta think like me to keep up. The dude that I talk to now, I feel like God sent him to me. I'm just waiting on the rain. I'm hanging. It's empty. I'm trying to grasp the fact to look at the damn the name. It might help. This might help me with my car is saying. Okay. I ain't never been one like my hands dirty. So, excuse me. If y'all see me, I'm getting full. I'm gonna eat for y'all. I mean, let me get a bunch of likes, a bunch of subscribers, a bunch of suggestions. I'm waiting for y'all. But anyway, but yeah, I ain't never been the type to, I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm catching myself when I do curse. But anyway, I don't know, I said I was, that's all I was gonna eat, but talking and eating shit, shoot. Yeah, I mean, it's a process, it's a process. Everything's a process, you can't expect stuff to happen overnight. Everything that I've gone through. But yeah, anyway, once I started talking to men, I done been out on some dates and stuff. And it took me a few months before I actually thought I met somebody who was worth talking to. And when I said them, I know about niggas, let me tell y'all. I had my child when I was 24. So, and she's nine. And then, like I said, a few months after that, I started talking to women. And I realized that's two different things. Women are more emotional type creatures. They, we think, we plan. Men live day by day. They live day by day. So, like I tell my friend, I tell them, find the good things in them. If they have good features, they got a job. It seemed like we all had the same issues, but I'm like, shit, they have a job, they ain't cheating. You trust them. You trust that they say, oh, I'm finna go here. Well, ha, ha, ha. And stuff. You know, some of the little things that they do, just look over it. No overthinking and stuff. And I know I done took mine through a lot. He done been through a lot. But I know I got me a good man. He is good. Or whatever. Like, a lot of stuff I don't agree with. But at the end of the day, we two different people. You know? I'm like, this is a biscuit. What am I time I got? Y'all look like it's gonna be a part three. I'm gonna have to fix this. I'm gonna have to figure out what I'm gonna do to fix this so we can make a part three. And I want some more food. I'm gonna lie. I don't eat nothing but, well, I might be all right once I eat this. All right, like, love, subscribe, follow, share.